Hi, Oscar.
Oh, Simon.
Have you tried this? This is an Finnish version of the Grosvenor morning coffee drink. It says that it has no sugar.
What?
No sugar, yes.
Oh,
I think you should try this.
Oh, well, I should definitely try it. I'm thirsty right now. Oh my god, it is really sweet. How can it claim that it has no sugar?
Yeah, but I think we should test it out whether it really contains sugar or not.
Yeah, I want to believe it. We should test it now.
Step 1. Add 30 ml of water in the beaker. Step 2. Add 3 grams of sugar. Step 3. Stir the glucose well. Step 4. Measure glucose solution. Step 5. Add a glucose solution. Step 6. Measure 5 ml of drinks. Step 7. Add drink samples into test tubes. Step 8. Measure and add Benedict solutions. Step 9. Put all test tubes into water bath and wait for a few minutes.
So first, we have 6 test tubes of sample. And then we add in the Benedict solution, which is the mixture of filling solution. And from the principle of reduction here, we have copper to a cation, which is from the Benedict solution. And it will react with the sugar, which is a reducing agent, and it will give out one electron. And then this electron will reduce copper 2 cation to form copper 1 cation, which will form copper 1 oxide. And copper 1 oxide will form a red precipitate. Wow, this Grosvenor Memorica fruit drink really contains sugar, although this package here says it contains zero sugar. It is a lie!
Oh my god, they're just lying! How did you get?
Yeah, and this floral herbal tea drink here, it says it contains low sugar, but our results find out it contains relatively a large amount of sugar.
Also, the oolong tea claims that there are no sugar inside. However, I can do the test. We have tested out there are sugar inside, in fact. Only the Coca-Cola Zero doesn't contain any sugar.
And that's why I trust the brand of Coca-Cola.
Great.
So
let's send the message out.
Yeah.